Alright. Dagobah. Oh, yeah. You know that costume that we got in Memoria? Yeah, we got... what is his name? GuyBrush, Threepkiller. It's pretty funny. But if you don't know who he is, he's the character you play as in that Monkey Island game. Oh, God. It's pretty funny that they put him in here. Eric. It's a lot of Dagobah, huh? What's this? Ah! Ooh. Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna get back on this thing. Thank you. You're giving us a lot of stuff here. Oh, it's Yoda's house. Hello, Yoda. Nothing over here. That would be Yoda.
Something lost, a part of yourself, perhaps. That was your soul. Inside, you will fire.
Is that a hand? Oh,
it's his clones.
This is Captain McManus. I'm ordering defensive protocols. Primary shields and chest.
Oh, she got shot.
No.
Thank you.
size of the galaxy if I have.
It might take a long time. I guess if you're that, limited to doing it. Your choice. Ooh. This place looks safe. I've got enough more codes.
Toward salvation. Authorization Talus for room 10, 11, 38.
Code checks out. Glad to have you back, General. Glad we're talking.
There's no sign of attack. Stay on guard. A powerful glimpse of the future like you've experienced is rarely wrong. And if it comes to pass, we'll be glad you didn't come on downstairs.
I don't know, man. I don't know if I want to deal with any of your whining anymore. Well, as long as you help, I'm fine. Man, I'm tripping. Like that thing moved that fast. That's a falling on your ass.
You still don't believe that I'm a clone? I don't know. But I'm beginning to think it doesn't matter.
Oh, this is so nice.
Schematics for the secret cloning facilities on Camino. It's everything the Alliance needs to launch a successful assault. We can't pull off an attack like this without the